And I love to help my community because I see that there's a lot of need. Yo quiero ayudar a mi comunidad porque veo que es una gran necesidad y por eso siempre busco ser voluntaria en diferentes áreas.
On my first day, there were people that were waiting in the lobby since 8 a.m. and our start time was 10 a.m. so these people had been waiting for 2 hours to get their tax returns done. The lobby was actually full. There was enough people at the beginning for the entire session of that day. And I think that's when I realized how much of a service this is to the community.
The first day can seem so intimidating, but the sense of relief and the smile that my first taxpayer had once I'd prepared the return and she'd fulfilled her obligation as an American citizen to file taxes and that it had been a pleasant experience, I was hooked.
I really like to see the smiles on people's faces, knowing that we've done something positive in their lives. Yeah. And it's just really great to be able to give back to the community.
The taxpayers, they're so personable and grateful and friendly, and I just enjoy their company, even if it's just for an hour or two. It's wonderful.
I feel like I'm making a contribution to the community. The work we do has a positive impact on the lives of our clients. These people are getting by on a very limited income. The $200 or so that a paid preparer will charge represents a pretty big sacrifice in a very limited budget. And the refunds that they get with their tax returns are an important part of their budget for their necessities.
I think the first tax return I did this year is people that were new to the program, family, kids. And last year they paid $300 to have their tax return done. And they came in here and it was free, plus the refund they received. You're talking about people that those are big dollars for. So it's a very rewarding program.